Thank you so much. It's such an honor to receive this year's Outstanding Innovation in Health Information Technology Award and recognition from Cleveland Clinic Innovations for the implementation of further advancement of the eHospital and eCMU platforms across Cleveland Clinic Enterprise. The eHospital program was created through a collaboration between clinical and technical experts. The platform is a tool used to enhance situational awareness for critical care providers to direct them to patients in need of time-sensitive interventions. eHospital went live in 2014, and since that time, the program has monitored over 150,000 patients across 8 Cleveland Clinic Health System hospitals.
In 2013, the Central Monitoring Unit leadership team was challenged to develop an innovative way to expand our services across the Cleveland Clinic enterprise. ECMU, which utilizes a proprietary risk-based algorithm to rank patients from highest to lowest risk, has been fully deployed at Cleveland Clinic main campus and 10 regional hospitals since 2018. And has provided monitoring to approximately 175,000 patients since that time. The primary goals of both programs are to improve patient safety, better utilize resources, and support bedside caregivers by providing a layer of secondary monitoring. Thank you once again for this award. It is a testimony to our organization, our leaders, our caregivers, and our eHospital and CMU teams.